The importance of maritime domain, which includes sea and its approaches, is critical to safe operationalization of Cpec. It is in this framework that raising of Task Force 88 for maritime security of the Cpec finds its anchorage.